For over 20 years, the European Research Area, in short ERA, has aimed to create a single borderless market for research, innovation and technology across the EU, enabling free movement of researchers and ideas. So we asked researchers, what impact has the ERA had?
The European Research Area doesn't only provide the funds that we need to do this work, but also provides the policy setting that is essential for us to make sure that citizens do learn about the work that the researchers do all over Europe, but they also can participate actively in that work.
For me, European Research Area also means promotion of more equal treatment for all scientists, especially those from less prevalent regions.
I am old enough to remember the years when Europe was still divided by the Iron Curtain. Since then, the European Research Area enabled me to build my scientific network.
My experience in the European Research Area has been really great because it has given me an opportunity to actually network with the people from all walks of life, from all over the globe.
ERA is essentially about enabling collaborations. I like to see the success of how we are establishing ERA in the trust and in the close relations that we're building among each other. So first among the countries themselves and with the European Commission, but even more importantly, I think, between those who shape the research policy and those who actually perform research.
And what is your dream for the future?
I envision the European Research Area continuing its focus on excellence, mobility and the exchange knowledge, while also ensuring support for the most vulnerable elements in the research community.
I believe the European Research Area should double down on providing resources necessary to go from an idea to implementation, to enable everyone to have the ability to innovate and create better solutions.
The European Research Area serves to Europe to remain the happy and prosperous place to live in.
My dream for research and innovation at European level is to see the practical inclusion of the fifth freedom in the single market framework.
Together, let's keep working to make ERA a reality.